You home? Brittany? Brittany, I'm home. Brittany? Brittany, are you here?
Boo!
Ah! Oh my God!
I got you.
Why would you do that?
I'm sorry, it was really funny.
Why aren't the lights working?
They are, it's the bottom one. When we switched it, remember?
No, but that's okay.
Hey, did you take my laptop out of my room? It was there last night. I made sure to put it by my bag, and this morning I couldn't find it. It actually turned up in the living room.
I don't know. I left before you were up. I didn't touch it.
Well, here, let me go get it, and I'll show you. I found something over here.
All right, I'm gonna look at the mail.
This is Haley Evans.
There's no combination.
She's
of words I could put on
friendly
the back of
girl.
A postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart.
She's also quite kind.
Real things like a shoebox of photographs with sepia.
She ties it all together with her positivity.
Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions of my heart.
What a beautiful day
Why
outside.
Here, where do we go? And
it's gonna
so
be
hard.
Such a great day.
It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together.
What's wrong?
My house was robbed and I can't stay in it for 24 hours now.
That's just awful. You can stay with me.
Oh, I don't know if I could.
No, it's my pleasure. I mean, we're friends, and that's what friends do.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Come in. Are you hungry? I was just about to make myself some breakfast. I'll make you some as well.
Yes, please.
Sure. Make yourself at home. You know where everything is. Don't be shy.
This is Mark Finkelgaster. He's shy, awkward, but also smart.
Oh, thank you.
What are you looking at?
There's a new person down the street.
Where?
Right over there.
Ooh, a boy. Let's go over and say hi.
I don't know. I have to go back to the house and get some stuff overnight.
You party pooper. Fine. I'll go by myself. I'll see you in a little bit.
But I guess you don't want to come.
This is Cain Abels. He's gonna be athletic, lazy, and how shall I say, simple-minded.
Thanks.
many words.
What?
Nothing.
Who's that?
Oh, that's Mark. He lives right there, but he's staying with me for now.
Oh.
Well, I guess I'd better go let him in. It was nice to meet you.
You too.
If you ever need anything, feel free to ask. Don't go burning your house down.
All right.
Where did you move the computer to?
I didn't touch it.
Well, I didn't touch it, so you must have touched it.
You've been with me this whole time. I didn't touch it.
Is this how you're gonna get back at me? Just because I didn't want to go see your stupid friend?
What? No! Why would you even say that? And he's not stupid.
I'm fine, Haley. Just lie to me.
What? I'm not lying to you. How could you even say that? I didn't touch the...
What happened to you?
I kind of burned my house down while I was cooking dinner.
That's horrible! Do you have a place to stay?
No.
Of course not. You're new to the neighborhood. You can stay with me.
Okay, thanks.
No problem.
Mark, I'd like you to meet Kane. Kane, this is Mark. Kane's going to be staying with us for a few days because he burned his house down. Don't mind him. He's just upset because he lost my computer.
That's not good.
Why don't you go upstairs? The second door on your right is the bathroom. You can get yourself cleaned up.
Okay, that sounds nice.
Mark, listen. He's new to the neighborhood and doesn't have many friends. I would really appreciate it if you would be nice to him, okay?
Skill.
Sorry, Your Majesty.
Mark is a king?
No, you idiot.
Marcus!
What?
I'm gonna go tinkle.
I don't understand why you can't be nice to him. He's not gonna do you any harm.
I just don't like him, okay?
Yeah, well, I don't see why.
You don't need to know.
If you're gonna keep acting like that, then yes, I do.
Just leave it alone.
No, I won't. You need to tell me what's wrong with you.
No, I don't. What's wrong with you? You've got the hots for him.
No. Kane's not my type. And why would you care?
I don't.
Well, it sounds like you do. Oh, I just can't stand you right now, Marcus.
You know what? I can't deal with you.
Guys, what's the fuss about?
Nothing! I can't see without my glasses!
Dude, are you okay?
I'm fine. Where did that stupid lamp come from? Did you put it there?
I don't even like lamps.
It's all his fault. Everything's been happening since he's got
now
here.
Now that is enough. You need to leave him alone. He is new to the neighborhood and he doesn't have friends. You're making him off to be this awful person.
He is this awful person.
No, he's not.
Yes, he is.
He's just trying to make new friends here and you're...
Guys?
Treating him like dirt.
Well, that's because he...
Guys?
Right there!
Kane!
Where is he? Kane?
Oh no!
Kane!
Oh no!
right. It's okay. Everything will be okay.
Oh, no. Hey, the lights are off again.
Not again.
What's happening?
What?
My eye, girl, I never loved one like you.